Hey everyone! So today I wanted to give you guys a quick overview on how to give your hedgehog medication. Now, the clips you are looking at right now are actually from a vlog I did going over Blaze's illness that he had last month and how we treated it, and it was a vlog with 4 weeks worth of footage, and it was a half hour long, so I figured I would piece together some of those clips to give you guys a more quick guide to how I give medication to my hedgehogs. So without further ado, let's get started. So the first thing you need to know is that hedgehogs don't really like to cooperate. So they do have a spot on their back that you can tickle that causes them to open, as you can see. And while you're tickling that, you can slide the syringe right into the corner of their mouth and squirt it straight down their throat, whatever medication you happen to be giving them. Now, you can repeat this method as many times as necessary to get the medications in them. Once you've gotten the medication in, it's usually best to give a little syringe full of water, as you see me doing here, in order to sort of wash back any possible medication that's in their mouths, because unfortunately, hedgehogs can be prone to anointing with the medications that they are given. And if they happen to anoint with their medications, unfortunately, that means they're not swallowing those medications. So by giving them water, you're rinsing out their mouths, making sure that whatever is in there is being swallowed instead of wiped back on them, and that way they're actually ingesting the medication that they need to be ingesting. This can take some practice and some patience, but with both of those things, you should be able to get your hedgehog their medications when necessary. So I hope this was helpful, and I hope this was easier to follow than a 30-minute vlog. I will have that video linked for you guys up in the cards if you're interested in watching it. And that's about it. I will see you guys in my next video, hopefully. Bye!